Hello and good morning, my dear little ones. Hope you all are doing good and all is well. So now get ready to join me because this class is very important for you. So today I am here with my new and interesting topic. Do you know what is my concept? My concept. So today we will talk about vowels. So do you know what are vowels? Do you know? So wait a minute, mom will tell you. So these are vowels. Say hello all of you. These are vowels. Today we will talk about vowels like A, E, I, O and U. So here are vowels, that is A, E, I, O, U. A sounds like eh. E sounds like eh. How to break egg? Eh. I sounds like sometimes I and sometimes E. O sounds like O. And U sounds like a, and sometimes U sounds like U, like uniform. So there are 26 alphabets in our English language. So 5 are vowels and 21 are consonants. So now these are vowels. A sounds like a. E sounds like E or eh. I sounds like E. O sounds like O. And U sounds like A. So today we will learn, or ma'am will make you learn these vowels. And today we will do fun by singing a song or by narrating a story, an interesting story. So are you excited for this? Are you excited? Ma'am is very excited. So now it's a singing time. So wait. Ma'am is preparing na? Wait. So these are vowels. A, E, I, O, U. And what is the use of vowels? Do you know? Without vowels, we can't make a word. Without vowels, we can't make a word. So, now it's time of singing. Yes. So, now you all have to speak after me. Okay, we will sing together. So, A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. Again, you have to speak 3 times. Okay, A, E, I, O, U, A, E, I, O, U, A, E, I, O, U, a short vowel that we use, a short vowel that we use. A vowel is in every word, a vowel is in every word, a vowel is in every word that we read or we write, that we read. Or we write. So do you know, without vowel there is no word, and there is no word. So what we have to do now? It's the time of story. Yes, it's story time. Now what you have to do? So okay, this is A. So once there was an alligator and there was an elephant. So both were friends. Okay. So once they went to the park and they saw an ice cream parlor in front of the park, and they ate ice cream. And do you know what is the flavor of that ice cream? Orange flavor. And then they went back and they ate the ice cream under the umbrella. So alligator, that means a. Elephant, that means a. Ice cream, that is I or E. And orange, it means O. And under, it means a. And umbrella, it means again a. So even a small word, even a small word has a vowel. So now wait. A, apple. E, elephant. I, ice cream. O, orange. And U, umbrella. Okay, so now I want to tell you something. Okay, now these are vowels na. So how can we make a word like a? At. This is vowel and they are called short vowels. They are called short vowels. So E. So we can add eat. Okay. Next is I. So I N. That is in. So now O and A. So we will make the word out. So O and A both are vowels. So A, E, I, O, U. Sometimes A sounds like A. Sometimes A sounds like A. Open big mouth. Okay. E sounds like E. E sounds sometimes like A. So how to break egg? Eh. Okay. Then I. Sometimes I sounds like I. Sometimes I sounds like E. That is O. So make a round shape. O. O sounds like O. This is U. Sometimes U sounds like U. And sometimes U sounds like So these are vowels. I hope you all are getting me. Now, these are vowels. There are five vowels. A, E, I, O, U. And these all are consonant. Out of them, these are consonant. B, C, D, E, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay. Now these are small letters. So you have to read it with your sounds, phonetic sounds. Or this is your homework. Wow. This beautiful activity you have done. So you have to do. What you have to do? Aapko homework mein kya karna hai? You have to trace your hand on a plain paper or A4 on a A4 size sheet, then trace your hand and write these vowels A, E, I, O, U and stick the pictures, or you can draw the small pictures. Is that okay? Now it's time to leave. Hope you all enjoyed my class. So now it's time to go na, but ma'am will come back soon with another interesting concept. So take care. Have a great time.